Let's address your wrap of the year.
Yes.
Give us the nominees.
I beg, give us the
possible
nominees.
Give us the nominees for the best
rap of the year. Yeah.
Rap of the year.
Will it be about the verse or is it about a song? Or
we're looking at
rap performance.
It's rap performance. Yeah.
On a song.
Yeah. On a song.
Charlie, no one than Okenet. Okenet, no, like. Tell me, like,
but you know, you will be on it.
Let's, I beg,
give us the song, and let's go.
So, best rap performance.
Yeah.
Amrado, best rapper.
It's good that they've changed the title of
best rap performance. It's good. It's good.
Because rapper of the year was too
way. And voice were not even dropping.
Yeah. It's good.
So, Amrado with the best
Yeti.
Rap.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Eno Baroni, God is a Woman.
Mm-hmm.
Joy B, Cold. Medica, stop it. Stop it! So I got a brown paper bag. Strongman Burner, Flawless.
Oh, that was awesome. But why did they choose Stop It for
Medica
and not La Hassa?
It's not your operator.
Like some of these things, you think
yeah,
so.
But
no. I know when you're submitting some the VGME, like when you're submitting, the board has to choose for you.
Okay. But you can state.
I don't know that it used to be that you don't have to state, you just submit. Then they do the. But
maybe we have to find out if. Because if you are to state, Nancy, they want to state.
I also feel like VGMA is their PR around.
Why is Sari not in
the category?
Or submitting
what goes into it.
But you also
don't have to show anything.
Nominated or nominated.
Yeah, guess what? But you also want to say all the categories. No, so also, we'll send you away. You kind of saying.
No. If the artist submit a song and a song fits for every category, you don't wait and say, okay, I'm submitting for rap performance, I'm submitting for hip hop. A hip hop track. If the verses on it fit for a rap performance, push it there. If he does this, put it there. If you don't wait till the artist, he's turning a song. So I feel this song deserves nomination.
But that has always been their excuse that the person didn't file for.
Because nomination. Sorry Fit, hip hop song of the year.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It does.
The verse from, like he's saying, from Okenet Fit, rap performance of the year. You understand? You know, the production definitely, the producer Fit, producer of the year. So, Unka said, oh, try my mother, turn in. So, he said, who the who is
so
there?
So, none of them.
None of the American boys were there.
Then you were.
No, all the blacks.
Oh, but I said strong man.
No, I mean, see, the American, that's a Cowboys. That's a Cowboys.
All the blood.
Before out. At least, your talk should have been there.
You know, your look.
Talk.
No, oh, let's
not. Not for you, sorry, okay.
Stop it.
No, who? Amrado, Medica, then who? Joey B.
Amrado, Joey B, Eno Baroni, Sarkodie, Strongman, Medica.
Joey B, what song?
Cold.
Streets are cold.
Eno deserves it. If
we shouldn't also forget, say, Hanson, Omudi, like,
it's a song. It's a song.
Not like Nweyo.
The performance over the years.
Over the years.
Just a song.
I know. God is a woman, I know.
But you don't think like that.
It's for the song.
Yeah, for the song.
Yeah.
For the song.
Who won it last year? That was Kwesi.
Yeah, Kwesi won.
Kwesi won it last year. Okay, so Eno won three music rap of the year.
They should give it to her because using the
but three music, what was the definition of their because it could be different because maybe three music was just for the whole year.
Yes, but maybe a winner is
just a song.
Because if you look throughout the year,
she
really put in work.
Yeah, she really did. With the beef that came out and all.
So that one is okay.
Yeah, she won rap of the year.
Yeah,
but this was rap
performance.
The year she should have won was
last year.
Was last year.
Last year,
but she lost.
To Kwesi.
I don't know how Kwesi won that. I don't know how Kwesi won it. Because last year, the kind of rap performances Eno gave us, the back to back.
When the beef.
Yeah, with the beef.
Okay. So that's it. The beef period was for last year. Oh, okay.
You understand?
Oh no, she spoiled it.
She spoiled it last year.
Yeah.
Like, Eno really spoiled there. Like, everyone thought Eno was like going
the
to be.
The capability was all about
it.
Yeah. She dropped like three songs.
She
didn't go direct at the.
Oh,
what
Jabe?
No, but
she did.
Why your fiance headmaster needs
strong man?
So during that period, people were reminded that
she can rap.
So it was from the back of the album.
Yeah, she dropped
the album.
You know, she dropped the album and everything.
I was so impressed when she did that. Yeah. I was like, yeah.
And she built the momentum.
Yeah, of course.
She fed up the hype, yeah.
So that's was good.
Cosmetica was the rapper of the
yeah, rapper of the year.
Rapper of the year. No, Americana. I mean, oh yeah, yeah.
She did well, she did well.
But this is okay. not for the whole year.
No, okay. This is just for a song.
God, this
but yeah, who's your money on?
I know say the Enugu win. I know say Enugu win.
No, but then looking at the songs
you
that
someone deserves
me, I see performances. Medica had crazy rap performances. She should have gotten like about 3 nominations
stop
here.
It, stop it.
Stop it. Akobam.
Stop it.
Akobam. Lahasu.
Stop it. Stop it.
Stop it. Performance.
Don't say. Why you say like that? Sounds so funny.
Oh, but that's how he says. Stop it. Stop it.
Was it a memorable? Like, did he deliver a memorable verse or something?
No, it's catchy.
Stop it!
The stop it!
Look, let me tell you, I don't even.
I swear,
the guys, they missed the song they wanted to nominate. It wasn't Stop It.
It wasn't Stop It.
They wanted to nominate Akobam. So Akobam, it was the Akobam verse that he entered with a Stop It, Yen Kancho. Yen Kancho. It was the Akobam verse.
Then that led to the
Stop It song. So it shouldn't even. It's true. It shouldn't even be the song.
Stop it!
Sorry? The Akobam is Joby's song.
Yeah.
Akobam is Joby's song.
That's how they thought the street of Abraham.
But it is rap performance. So that means it can be his feature on it.
It
can
be his feature. And then I stop it. Stop it!
And on that song, your guy's performance was like,
it was the memorable performance.
In Kancho,
more quotables.
Yeah.
You know,
that's for medical. Last year,
Medica's rap performance last year,
it was everywhere. He was killing it. Bring it and let me give it to you. Nature versus.
Bra MDK.
So
he deserves it. But I know say industry will lean
politics.
Eno. Yeah, I know.
And
if they think it's cool, because we all know why.
Because Missy was the last year, she
wouldn't be mad at the reason. Yeah, she worked hard. She should have worked.
But then MDK.
Stop it.
Come in, control. No, but you know, hey, there's Amrado, right?
Yeah,
see, Amrado for his work ethics and stuff.
I really, really want Amrado to take it.
Let me ask this. Like, there has never been an instance where two people have actually won this. Like,
No.
I think sometimes some of these things should be popping up. Yeah, because you can actually virtually see this is that.
Because so truly, we all know that Amrado, from how he's programming his releases, he's been
consistent.
Yeah. Nobody's consistent. Like, he's looking at the rap performance.
Yes, he's looking at it.
Amrado is looking at it. You know, because even prior to the time they were about to drop the nomination, he dropped a rap song with Sarko there. Mm-hmm. Like, he dropped about 2-3 rap songs. Yeah. Like, Akwane Niabrio, he really wants this. He and Medica went and back and forth. Like, Medica is also showing that he wants it. I'm rather sister and I want, because every week I am dropping. Every week I'm dropping, bro.
Yeah.
Nana. See, for the work ethics,
at least we have three contenders.
I really want Amrado.
Yeah, for the work ethics, like.
And I think if Amrado two ways, it goes to validate.
Yeah. So, like, if you put in work, if you put in work, you can get it. Amrado really. But then again, to Mr. Frimpong also dropped 2 projects last year.
Frimpong?
MDK. Dropped 2 projects last year.
Countless verses.
Island and
he was on every song. He was
features,
giving verses
everywhere,
to everyone.
Sharing verses.
Charlie. See, we are in a content market. Though. It is all
so more
content.
More content.
And I feel like even though Amrado is there, Eno is there, the popular person, popular name is MDK. Like,
MDK.
Everybody knows MDK.
Memorable verses.
So it's more likely
to
go to MDK.
Yeah, more likely MDK.
It's possible.
Oh, we need Mibuf.
So any of the three.
Any of the three.
Any of the three.
Cool.
That's
it. So finally, it's a wrap for us here on the combo. I would like to thank all of you, Meg, for making time.
Should be doing
time.
This more time.
Thank you.
DJ Possible.
It.
yeah, for coming through, Yao, for coming through, and Paul, yeah, for your insight. Yeah. And the conversation on gospel, I think we need to get into it. Give us more.
Oh my God.
Yeah, we need to support the gospel artists.
Please, and we need to talk about High Life. We need to support the High Life artists too.
High Life artists.
Please. Do you guys know Famiye Dakova just dropped a very hard High Life song with Kwame Nahimpi? Makes sense. You guys should hear it. Your body didn't make sense. Hey, that's a beautiful High Life song.
Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. My name is Wicked, and this convo is powered by Kool-Aid Blog.
Yeah, man, we sell out.